Easy on the Eyez was easy on the judges' Eyez at the 2019 Lucas Oil AQHA World Championship Show. I'm Larry Jo Starkey with the American Quarter Horse Journal, your first stop for AQHA industry news, and I'm here today with Sarah Rosciti, who just won Amateur Performance Halter Stallions with Easy on the Eyez. You said you have a story. I'm dying to hear it.
Well, I broke my ankle at the very first show this year, and I wasn't supposed to be able to ride or even walk for 8 weeks, and this was at the end of May. So he's only three, so I had to go against doctor's orders and ride, get his ROM on him, and then I have some great friends that hauled me to a show to get him qualified in the halter.
How did you even put weight on your ankle in the saddle? You do hunt seat, right?
I do. Yeah, it wasn't easy, but he's such a good boy, and he just carried me around like a champ, and we got qualified in the hunter saddle and in the halter.
How's your ankle doing today?
It's good. It's real good.
Well, that is just an amazing story. What makes this win special?
We bred and raised his mother, and obviously we bred and raised him, and he's real special to us. So I really wanted to have a world title on him. He's got his first crop of babies coming starting next year. So this was an important thing to have.
What do you like best about him?
I love his mind. He's so good-minded, and he's so well-balanced for being 3 years old. To come here and be a hunt seat stud in the Performance Stallions is a big feat.
Is there anybody you'd like to thank?
Oh, God, yeah. My entire family, they've been so supportive. My great friends, Christy and Jimmy and Janae, and everyone's always cheering for me and helping me go down the show with a broken ankle and everything. Yeah. And my husband that's here going to get our dogs for the win photo right now, he supports me in all of this. So, yeah.
Congratulations, world champion.
Thank you.